the mic. Let me settle him to go. Did you follow among those that went outside for the rain?
When the rain was falling,
yes, I went there.
You went outside.
I went.
And the rain touched you.
Touched me.
You see, when I was moving, I was looking for you. Immediately service started, and when you came, my eyes was open, and while the Spirit of God was ministering to me, I saw a goat that was tied in a shrine.
Ew.
I was looking at this goat. Already one of the side of the goat has already been paralyzed. I was asking God, I said, what is this? The Lord spoke to me that this particular person sitting there, that the enemy has been manipulating you seriously in your health. Eh?
Are you sick?
Yes.
Church, put your hand together for the Lord.
He just came from the hospital.
Church, put your hand together for the Lord. The Lord is touching this man.
Let me tell you something. I want to expose a secret to you. Now, you have just came back from hospital. Small time, you go get yourself.
Okay.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
But before you know it, you go come back again.
Yes.
Now, they have been discharged from hospital. But the way you were when they discharge you from the hospital, not be as if that's how they talk to you now.
No.
It's just as if the whole thing wants to start afresh. And you are suspecting it's a hospital something. It is not a hospital something. They are using goats as a point of contact to finish you in a shrine. But because you are here now, any goats, any rats, wherever they are, that they have used them as a point of contact against your life, I release that goat now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
It's my senior brother.
Do you understand the message?
Yes.
You understand it very well.
Correctly. You are 100%.
As he is now, he looks as if one of his body is getting weak.
Yes.
And getting weak.
Yes.
One of his body is getting paralyzed. By the day, he go get himself, they go discharge him, he go come back.
Yes.
Before you know it, they go fire the thing. The thing go start all over again. When the belief center hospital, they do something. I want to release that goat. That goat that they have wrote his name. That goat that they have been using as a point of contact. Have you ever seen where you tie the goat? Wanting to use that goat for something. The goat to just lose itself and begin to run.
Yes, sir.
Do you believe it?
Yes.
Be on your feet. You see this brother? See your brother? You're not going to lose him.
He will not die.
Amen.
My man, I'm not here.
Confirmed.
He man, not stubborn. He says he's a very
stubborn man. No,
because he's a very stubborn man. Anything why they tell him, he not agree. Had he been listening to you people, he for not enter this in where he enter. But because the mercy of God is here,
hey,
the angels has come to loose
him. Hey.
Are you ready to be loose?
Oh my God.
This is what the angel said they should do.
Okay.
This thing that daddy normally do. I saw an angel turn 360 degrees.
Okay.
It's a general thing. Even him, he will talk.
We do it.
I don't know how you are going to do it.
Carry on. You know how daddy they do it. Now you they tell make
okay.
You do it.
Under the authority bestowed upon me now. If I pass this decree, wherever you are watching me online, gallery, anywhere you are in security department, if I make this pronouncement,
you will turn 360
degrees. 360 degree. Anywhere you have been tied, in a occultic chamber, in a shrine, in a graveyard, in a T-junction,
hey.
I command you to be loose now.
Ah.
In the name of Jesus.
Hey, man, turn. Yes, sir. Receive your freedom.
Did you turn?
I turn.
Professor Sunday, please come and anoint him. This case is settled.
Professor Sunday.